In some questions, it is given that rate 10%, time suppose 2 years, principal is not given, but CI minus SI is given. Suppose it is given rupees 16. We have to find the value of principal. Now, we will write the formula of CI, that is compound interest, P 1 plus R upon 100 power N minus 1. And formula of simple interest is P R T upon 100 is equal to 16. It is given. Now, we will put their respective values. We do not know the value of P. We have rate 10%, time is 2 years. Again here P into rate we have 10%, time is 2 year upon 100, this is equal to 16. Now we will solve this. P 1 plus 0, 0 cancel, 1 upon 10 minus 1, it becomes 20 P upon 100 is equal to 16 P. When we take the LCM, it becomes 11 upon 10 whole square minus 1, 20 P upon 100 is equal to 16 P. Square of 11, 121, square of 10, 100 minus this, minus 20 P upon 100 is equal to 16. Again, we take LCM here, 100. It becomes 121 minus 100, minus 20 P upon 100 is equal to 16. We get 21 upon 100 P minus 20 P upon 100 is equal to 16. Take LCM here, 100, 21 P minus 20 P is equal to 16. We get P upon 100 is equal to 16. Therefore, P is equal to 16 into 100 is equal to rupees 1600. This is the principal. So, in this case, we were given the value of rate and time, but and also difference of compound interest and simple interest. It was 16, but we didn't know the value of P. In this way, we can find the value of P.